enough because Sasha Cohen was.
Sarah takes the ice for practice. And a life that is perceived by many to be glamorous and carefree reveals its more human side. Tired both physically and mentally, Sarah must battle to find the energy needed to be the skater everyone expects her to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first competitor in the Lady Short program from the United States, Sarah Hughes.
What about billboards?
Debut performance of her new short program for the season, her coach, Robin Wagner, choreographed it, and she opens with her easiest jump, the double axel. The triple Lutz combination. Well done. Huh?
It's been a while since we've seen Sarah in action. Salt Lake City for most of us, and she looked good.
Lovely footwork. Yeah, footwork into her triple flip. She's been struggling with that knee injury, and the hardest thing has been consistent training. You know, you lose your rhythm. She looks relieved and pleased, and she should be. Very nice debut.
Sarah Hughes off to a good start. And that good start in the short program did put the 17-year-old high school senior Sarah Hughes in first place after the technical program. However, at the moment, Sarah Hughes has not shown up here at the arena. It's somewhat of a mystery. Let's see if Andrea Joyce can solve it for us. Andrea?
Well, unfortunately.